and due process, not the other way around. A person had allegations made against him in a public way, and his reputation and livelihood were at stake. It was only fair that his accuser had the burden of proof. In my opinion, this wasn't met. Hey, you folks that are photographers know that you're supposed to sit down. Maybe you just ought to leave the room if you don't know what the rules are.